The mind is a labyrinth, a puzzle, and while the paths in the brain are plainly visible, its ways deceptively apparent, its destinations are unknown, its secrets still secrets. And, if we are honest, it is the lure of the labyrinth that draws us to our chosen field, to unlock those secrets. Others have been here before us and have left us signs, but we, as explorers,